Look around you. In our world of factories, workplaces, classrooms, and homes, electronic devices are shaping our lives. They're getting faster, thinner, and more powerful, making it easier to control the world around us and stay connected. Whatever the application, everything needs to be powered from the AC grid. And as our dependence on electronics grows, the cumulative world power consumption increases the need to produce more energy. Let's look inside a home. Whether you realize it or not, devices consume power even when they're in sleep or standby mode. In household appliances, standby power typically constitutes 12 to 18% of the total household energy consumption. In an effort to reduce world power consumption, several countries have mandated regulations to both decrease the standby power and increase the efficiency of the devices, making our world a greener place. Today, all devices need to meet these stringent regulations before they are made available for purchase to consumers. To meet these regulations, all components in your power supply design must have the lowest power consumption possible. With Texas Instruments' family of LLC Resonant Controllers using the patented hybrid hysteretic control method, TI is making it easier to achieve the industry's lowest standby power, highest no-load efficiency, and maximum integration in power supply design. By achieving a new low of less than 40 milliwatt of standby power in the LLC stage and improving light load efficiency up to 5% better than the best competition, TI is helping designers meet the power demands of tomorrow, today. Now imagine a world of high-performing devices using as little power as possible, making minimal impact on the power grid, but a big one on the future of electronic design. To learn more about the UCC256401, please visit ti.com/product/UCC256301. Hey.